Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. Find the nearest integer of 48 times 1 over 3 squared minus 4 plus 1 over 4 squared minus 4 plus until 1 over 100 squared minus 4. We are going to use a method. It's based on the telescoping sum. We call it generalized telescoping sum. This idea is based on the following theoretical result. If n is bigger than or equal to 3, n is a positive integer. Then we have 1 over n squared minus 4 equals 1 over 4 times 1 over n minus 2 minus 1 over n plus 2. We can look at this way. From the right-hand side, the inside part of this parenthesis, we can consider the common denominator, which is n minus 2 times n plus 2. N minus 2 times n plus 2 is n squared minus 2 squared, which is n squared minus 4 squared. The numerator is n plus 2 minus n minus 2. Minus minus 2 is plus 2. Therefore, the numerator of the inside part is 4. 4 divided by 4 equals 1. That means the left-hand side equals the right-hand side. Here is the given question. Look at the inside part of the right-hand side. 1 over 3 squared minus 4. Here, we can use this result. When n equals 3, from the right-hand side is 1 over 4, 1 over 3 minus 2, minus 1 over 3 plus 2. We can apply this formula for the second term. Here, n equals 4. This second term can be written as 1 over 4 times 1 over 4 minus 2 minus 1 over 4 plus 2. Similarly, we can apply this formula for each term inside part of this parenthesis. The last one, n equals 100. The last term can be replaced by 1 over 4 times 1 over 100 minus 2 minus 1 over 100 plus 2. Here is the detail. Continue to simplify the inside part. And each term of the inside part has a factor of 1/4. We can factor 1/4 out. We group all positive terms from here. And group all negative terms from here. The positive term starts from 1 and ends at 1 over 98. The negative term starts from 1 over 5, ends at 1 over 102. Check the inside part carefully. That's the difference. In the first part, do we have 1/5? Yes, 1/5, 1/6, 1/7 until 1/98. In the second part, we have 1/5, 1/6, and also we have 1/98. Positive, negative cancel each other. The remaining part from the first premises are 1/1/2, 1/3, 1/4. And the remaining part of the from the second premises are 1/99, 1/100, 1/101, 1/102. This is the detail. Consider the common denominator of the sum of the first four terms. Continue to simplify. Twelve and 12 cancel each other. We have A equals 25 minus 12 times 1/99 plus 1/100 plus 1/101 plus 1/102. Now let's check. What is this number? 12 times 1/99 plus 1/100 plus 1/101 plus 1/102. We can replace the second term, third term, the fourth term by 1/99. Because 1/99 is bigger than each of the last three terms. Therefore, the left-hand side is less than 12 times sum of 4/1/99. Simplify the right-hand side, which is 12 times 4/99 equals 48/99. This number is less than 1/2. Therefore, we have this number is less than 1/2. A equals 25 minus a number which is positive and less than 1/2. What does this mean? This means the nearest integer of A is 25. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.